Hey, what's going on, everyone? It is me, Jamerson, back again with another video, and today we are playing Yugioh Master Duel in this new series, which I am calling the event Online Adventures of a Third Rate Duelist, and which is in reference to a line Kaiba said to Joey Wheeler back in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Anime. I've been really enjoying playing Master Duel. I didn't really think I would. I feel like it was like too complex and there was a lot of things. Like, I don't know. I just from what I when I think of video card game in real life, I think of like, very complex things. But I've actually found this playing this really fun. The Master Duel game, which is free of charge. It's very, I don't know. I don't know, it's just fun. It's just fun, and you get to see like how much I enjoy it in the match that you're gonna see me play it. But yeah, I'm just gonna be posting like matches that I play that I Twitch stream from Twitch at twitch.tv/jamerson_h. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this stuff. I'm gonna try my best to keep posting this stuff. If you like it, hit the like button, also subscribe if you want to, and hit the bell to stay notified, turn on all that stuff. Make sure you get notified of my stuff. So if you want to see more of this Yu-Gi-Oh stuff, or let me know what you think of Yu-Gi-Oh, if you're into Master Duel, what's the best decks and all that stuff, because I'm trying to get really into it. But anyways, thank you so much for listening to me talk. So I'm just going to stop talking this voiceover, and then you will get into the match. But thank you, and see you later. Also, follow me on my socials. Bye. Especially the Twitter. When I'll gain a rank. Cool. That's also nice to know. Now that I know that this is the deck where I need to set a presence, going first is probably best. Ooh, sweet. Physical charge attack is defense retention. Okay, nope. What's the question? I'm sorry. Damn, I should have summoned another one. All right, I need to add a second double lance once I finish this. Yeah, sure. What's the sign you can? I'm not gonna use the effect now. Ah, fuck! I should have waited to summon. I just wanted to do it immediately. What you got? What's this card here? Your opponent cannot activate cards or effects during the battle phase while Guy the Dragon Champion is in your monster zone. You can activate one of the following effects you can reveal. Yeah. Okay. Oh. I'm trying to read the card, damn. You can. Okay, so basically, what I can do is, what he can do is reveal it to me, but add more cards to his deck. Okay. If this card is no more summon or special summon, you can add one spell trap from your deck to your hand. This really lists the card guide and its text. If the card is sent to wherever you can target, so I negate the effects of the monster you control. Okay. I hope I have something to negate those cards' effects. No, I don't want to activate the card yet. I don't have a battle box or anything. That's okay. Oh wait, can I special summon with this card? What is this? Target one face of monster you control, send one light from your deck to your hand whose combined effect is less than or equal to that of monsters. Its effects. No. Okay, end. Oh, my controller's about to die. I got something else. I'm gonna try to summon another dude. Can I tell the time? Their time? What you got? If your opponent, let me read this. If your controller controls more monsters than you do, you can normally summon this card without tributing. If this card is tributed, you can special summon one Bloodbuster Soldier monster from your hand or graveyard. You can only use this effect at large hand. Monsters are only used. Okay, cool. So what I can do is I can That's okay. Okay. I need something to boost. Fuck. Okay. little trouble. He's just waiting for the right cards. But now he can't, Do I have a battle boxer in the graveyard? Don't have that, just heroic challengers. Two cards, 28 cards. Wait. What's the card? You must also trigger monsters from your hand. Okay, I'm going to use Dust Tornado to activate the effects. That card. Actually, yes, I'm going to use that. I'm going to have him kill the at the Yeah, so that way. Damn, okay, that sucks. Okay. Fuck. Could have had me there. Yeah, I'll take that damage. Oh! I didn't know it does that! Alright, I'm just gonna... battle damage for a card is an eco, so... Once my turn starts, that battle damage is gonna go right back up, so I have to... buy my time... What's this? Each time a monster is banished, press one. That's how you can move. Oh, it's my turn. Alright, cool. Need to get rid of that card right there. Yeah, I don't know what those cards did. They did something. Another 3,000, dude. Screwed. I wonder what I did wrong. Not enough summoning. He has 23 cards, and I have 50. Oh, I think it's at my dude. He was wondering why is it going away? I think you know why, sir. And you just wasted it. Alright, now it can be destroyed, unfortunately. Woo! Let's go! Okay. No, you gotta be kidding me. Can I use it now? No, I don't wanna battle. Change to defense position. Change to defense position. Yes. Alright, so the plan, so hopefully he doesn't like summon a different, a whole different monster. Let me read what the effects of these monsters. Okay. If this card destroys an opponent's monsters by battle, send it to the graveyard and put the damage. Yes! Yes! I got it! Please. Hopefully they don't summon another monster. Am I gonna win this? I think I can do it. Oh wait, no! I think I'm dead regardless because of the monster. Yeah. Fuck! Just one more turn. Oh, man. Fuck. That was a good game. Just one more turn. If I had more life points, I would have used that one card to take control of his monster. The Black Luster one. And then basically, alright, I can do one more. That was a good one.